might ask, how and why does a carver work? Well, it's basically an autonomous, self-steering robot sailboat. It has to have something that floats. I can make anything that floats into a chopper. It has to have a water rudder, a sail, and an air rudder, so that it will always follow the wind. And here, this one, we have a wild water rudder. And the front end is actually a combination sail and a bigger sail. Little number three, whatever. And it also is self-right. And little number four, again, with the sail and the arrow, the arrow and the sail, right the front. Flip and zip. Back around. Turn and run. Right to the right. And maybe that's number two, it's way too good. So we'll experiment. And this one, as funny as it looks, very big sail on the front. The reason we did this in one of the original bodies, foam bodies, was I wanted to see if my theory that most of the sail needed to be out front worked. And yeah, it worked pretty well. Ha! Not self-righting. Okay. Needs a little more weight. And the surfer moves. And of course, ultimate trot. Now this one, strangely enough, I didn't think it would be self-righting, but if I flip it in there, yeah. Oh boy, yeah. I'm too close to the fan. Okay, it's probably going to back up. No, too close to the fan. And one of my original toys. Let's see if we can get this. See how if you face it toward the fan, back up, reorient, and take off.